Facebook, the world and social media allow every user to create just one account with one email. So if you are wondering, is it right to create two Facebook accounts using the same email? Obviously, according to Facebook terms and conditions, it's against community guideline to maintain more than two accounts. So if you have two accounts, you can actually merge it together. Unlike Instagram, that allow you to create up to five accounts using the same email. So it's much, much difficult for you to create two accounts with the same email. So more importantly, you would like to create a multiple account. Probably you want to do social media likes and all the rest, and you want to create fake Facebook account. So in today's video, I'm going to walk you through the entire process of how you can create a fake Facebook account without emails and without phone number. So you have to follow up with this tutorial to be able to get the exact process and the strategy. So creating another Facebook account, second Facebook account without phone number or email verification is quite simple. All you have to do is just come to your browser. You have to type in Facebook. So facebook.com, facebook.com. So you have to click on facebook.com to sign up for a new account. So this is the login page. You can click on create a new account to be able to create another account. So it's taking me directly to the app because I already installed Facebook app on my mobile phone, which is Android phone. So I'm going to click on next to be able to create an account. So I'm not going to use the name above. So you are going to use your name, your random name, probably Tolu, any name you really want to use. Tolu, you know, this is just random name. You can just use any name you wish to use. So Tolu Jack. So next, I'm going to click on next. You are going to select your date of birth to be able to follow up the tutorial. So I'm just going to select a random date of birth since this is just a temporary Facebook account and I don't really need it. I just made it for the purpose of this tutorial. So I'm going to select a random year of birth. So let me select 1985, then I'll click on next. So I'm going to select my gender. If you are male or if you are female, you are going to select one. So let me choose male and click on next. So you're asking you to enter your phone number or you sign up with email. So right now, what you are going to use actually is email. So let's sign up with our emails. Sign up with emails. So I'm going to click on, I use a different email. So right now we are going to use our email to sign up for the second Facebook account. So, but the issue right now is that probably we only have one email address and we don't have second email. So how do we get additional email to be able to sign up for this account? And you know, sometimes you don't really want to use your normal email. So you have to use these particular services called tempemailgen.com. So this website allows you to generate temporary email for free without paying. So all you have to do is just copy this email and add it to your Facebook and should be able to verify it instantly. So I made a little tutorial on how you can use this particular services. So I'm going to drop it at the description of this video. So you have to copy this email, then paste it, then click on next. So you are going to choose a password you wish to use. So you are going to choose I'm going to choose a random password. So probably any password I really think you can remember. So just choose a random password. So I'm choosing a random password. Then I'm going to click on next to be able to continue the registration. So it's loading. Sign up for Facebook account. It's loading. So after signing up, they are going to send an OTP to the email address we used to register. So as you can see, it said, should we save the password? Yes, you can select save. So saving it allows us to switch between the account on my phone. So I'm going to click on next. Then they are going to send an confirmation to the email address we use. You know, we generated this email address. So all we have to do is just come here. So as you can see, we have successfully received the email from Facebook. So facebook.com. So let's copy. I'm going to close the ad. So as you can see, we have successfully received the code for Facebook. So according to Aitolu, you recently registered with Facebook to complete registration, confirm this or copy the code. So this is the code. I'm going to copy the code, copy. Then you come over to Facebook to confirm the email address. So we are going to paste the code over here, then click on confirm. So it's going to confirm it and our account to be created successfully without any issue. As you can see, our account confirmed. So you can add your profile picture. Right now, I'm going to skip it. You can do it all by your own. So I assume that you can do all this thing by your own. So it's going to synchronize my contact and everything to be able to make the Facebook add a friend on Facebook. So it's loading. As you can see, we have successfully created this another second Facebook account without any issue. So we can actually switch between the Facebook account and the old one we have. So these are the account that is available. You can switch between it. So I'm going to add this account to Messenger to be able to switch in between my old account and this new account. So I've successfully switched between them. So all you have to do is just to click on the icon and it's going to switch between two of them. So it's trying to register my account. So as you can see, you got to click on continue, then you save the information so you can continue as to loop. So it's going to continue. So right now I can send the message. I can send the message to someone and receive a message on Messenger. So but if I want to switch back to my other account, so I just have to come to Messenger, then I'm going to go back to Messenger. So I'm going to locate Messenger. This is Messenger. Then I'm going to click on the icon. So this is the icon. You have to come down and switch. So you can switch between accounts. You can switch between Tolu. You can switch between Philip, Komolafe, and Komolafe. So you can switch to any of those accounts. So let me switch to that my other account. So you go to click on continue. So I hope you found great value in this content I'm trying to share with you. So if you do, kindly like this video and share it with your loved ones. So I'm going to click on continue. So right now I can switch between two accounts and be able to use the account perfectly without any issue. So I hope you find great value. Kindly subscribe to my YouTube channel and follow for more. Thanks for watching today's video. Bye.